June 5th, 2016, Daegu, South Korea, mid-afternoon in a park. Friends of friends, we met. A chance meeting, a friendship invite, a message, a date, a trip, a thing. A flush of excitement that only a romance can bring. But this felt different. It felt more of a something. We challenge each other. We share a lot of joy. And we're always here. Sincerely, I vow to always challenge you. Unfortunately, I vow to always try to make you laugh. And gladly, I vow to always be there for you.
Our story is my favorite story. 6 years ago, an American and a Brit met on a random Sunday afternoon in South Korea. All I know is that I am grateful for that Sunday afternoon, all the Sunday afternoons we've had since, and the Sunday afternoons we'll have in the future.
Oh, wow. Wow. You look like very statuesque.
Yes.
Good. You look happy as well.
Welcome, friends and family. You are the honored guests and the most important people in the lives of Tara Jordan and Graham Holford. Today, you proclaim to the world your choice to stay on the same path together. You've chosen each other, knowing that whatever fate might bring, the two of you, together, can conquer it and face it.
As we start our next adventure together, I promise to continue supporting your hopes and dreams, to do my best to fill up the ice tray, and to always find ways to bring you joy. I love you and the future we will build as husband and wife.
Tara, her philosophy in life was just get a little bit better each day, just a little. This way, get better physically, mentally, spiritually, emotionally. You find out you had a beautiful life. And that's what she's done so far. And now Graham is coming into that life.
Graham and Tara, you have just given your hearts completely to one another. And by virtue of the authority that vested in me, I now pronounce what your hearts already know. You are husband and wife. You may now, for the very first time, kiss your wife.
Shorts, and he don't even care for clothes. He cares for me. My baby don't care for cars and races. Baby don't care for. He don't care for high tone places. Liz Taylor is not in the style, and even Liberace smile. Something he can't see is something he can't see. I wonder what's wrong with baby. My baby is chaos for.